हेलो क्लास वन. नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अ न्यू लेसन दैट इज वर्ल्ड ऑफ प्लांट्स. नाउ हैव यू सीन प्लांट्स? वी कैन सी प्लांट्स एवरीवेयर. मीन्स वेयर वेन एवर वी लुक अराउंड आवर सेल्फ वी कैन सी प्लांट्स. देर आर सो मैनी ट्रीज एंड प्लांट्स अराउंड अस. ऑल दीज ट्रीज एंड प्लांट्स आर डिफरेंट फ्रॉम ईच अदर. दे आर डिफरेंट फ्रॉम ईच अदर. सम प्लांट्स आर बिग and some are small. We can see some plants are very big and some are very small plants. Some plants are very big and they are known as trees. Plants like neem, mango, banyan, they are very big. So they come under the category of trees. They are known as trees. Now very small plants are known as herbs. These are very small plants. They are known as herbs. Small and bushy plants are known as shrubs. The plants which are small but they are bushy. Bushy means they are having lots of stems, leaves and all. They are known as shrubs. And rose, tulsi and marigold come under the category of shrubs. Next is climbers. Some plants have very weak stems and they need support to climb. They are known as climbers. Like grapevine. It needs support of any plant or stems to climb. Money plant. Now, last one is creepers. There are also some plants that grow along the ground. Why? Because their fruits are very big. They can't climb also. So, they grow along the ground. These plants have soft green stems. And the stems are very soft. They are known as creepers. Okay?